Welcome to my channel. My name is Mildred Lee and I have here a box that I ordered online from the store. And the store is called Hema. So let's see, what shall I do? Don't know. Here. Hema. So I already opened the box because it's harder to film. Sorry, it's harder to film if I don't open the box. So let's see if I can. I have here the receipt. So 15 items. And I paid for 2 euro 84. Because I had, this company, Hema, how do you call these? Gift cards, yes. I have 2 gift cards, so I only paid 2 euro 84. So there you got, I paid five euro bill, so I got my change back, so 2 euro 15. I only paid 2 euro 84 for these. So what shall we grab? Let's go from right to left. Very Chinese. you got, let's see, stickers. It has the typical Amsterdam building, grachtenhuisjes, and there's a lot of celebration, birthday, and well, you can't open, but you get 3 sticker sheets of the same, so that's nice. The price of this is 1 euro 50 for this. I'm gonna put it aside here. You got another pack of stickers. You get, these are what it looks like. You get panda stickers, so the background will be green, blue, and pink. I bought 3 of them, and you get the green. That's the front, and the back is the pink one. So that means that the blue is in between. And I'm not gonna take it out of its package because, let's see. Oh, sorry. I don't know. Yeah, now you can. Now it's focused. Wait, I'll take it out of the package. You know what? I'm gonna take it out of the package. I'm gonna put 2 besides me. So you get, oh, that was the blue, that was not green, okay. So you get the green, blue, and the pink. So I'm gonna show it to you. So you get the greenhouse, very spring themed. So there you got all the butterflies and birds and bees, plants, and there's, oh wait, I see some of the illustrations comes back. Let's see, so here you got on the blue sticker, you find it the same one on the pink, and there is the brown bear, is the same as there. So let's see, but not all are the same. Some are real the same, like here. a panda in green sweater is holding a pot of cactus there, and on the pink you'll find it there. Let's see. So you get here the big one, koala, giving water, but smaller size on the blue and also the same size on the pink. So I'm not going to dwell a lot more on these stickers because I have a lot here. So the panda stickers that I showed you were €1.50. I'm going to show you washi tape. You get here a repetition of the same flower, and the koala that I showed you, there is a washi tape. These are paper washi tapes. And then you have a yellow bird with pink hearts. And what's the cost of these washi tape box? Where you get three pieces of washi tape. Oh, €2.50. Same as always. I'm gonna put it aside. And I'm gonna grab this plastic box. And it has erasers with a panda. And it says, "You are pandastic." The reason why I bought this box erasers is not for the erasers. It's for the plastic box. So, how much does this cost? €1.75. And let's see. You get, I believe, 8 panda erasers in different kind of positions and illustrations. So that's that. Then I got another washi tape, and this time it's a big panda bear holding 4 washi tapes. And this is, let's see, yeah, also paper. So you get the butterfly one and all these different kinds of positions with the green background. You get here a silvery one, and the same panda illustration like the green one, but the background is pink. So the price for this panda bear holding 4 washi tapes is €3.50. And this is the first time I've seen a packaging like this in HEMA. Normally it's just a cardboard backing, and there is a plastic wrapping over it. And it's, I think, the plastic wrap on top, it sucked the air out. And I don't have a, no, I don't have a example of this. But this is the first time I've seen a paper packaging. But alas, it has these plastic, how do you call these? Tie wraps. So that's the downsize side. It is eco-friendly until you see the backside. It has plastic tie wraps. So I wish they did it with some kind of rope, like jute. I don't know how to say it in English, jute, but I wish they did it like that instead of these plastic tie wraps. But it's still a good effort. They're trying to be eco-friendly. Oh, this is the packaging that I mean. Normally all these washi tapes has cardboard boxes, and then this plastic top sucked all the air out. That's what I mean. So now I have 2 washi tapes, also paper. This one is different because these are Monstera flake stickers, and they are wrapped around a cardboard roll, as you see. But like I said, these other two are definitely washi tapes. But this is the only one that is flaked stickers. How much does this one cost? €3. So you get gold foil also here on the bottom too. And this is the length, 5 meter, and you get, like I said, 3 rolls. Okay, let's see, we got here sticky notes memo booklet. This is the panda one. Let's open it. Oh, I'm gonna put you down on my makeshift stand. Oh, the box is a bit too big. Let's open this. So this has an illustration of a panda holding a cactus in a pot. And this is the same illustration, but then I open it, the same one inside. You get all these sticky notes. And this is the first time I've seen they've been so generous. This is really a lot. So you have different illustrations, different sizes and different shapes, and I like that. Colors. So how much do you get for a lot of sticky notes? I've never seen so much. So this one is €2. Wow, you get 15 pieces. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 pieces, and each piece you get 40 sheets. That's a lot. That's a lot. And it only costs €2. Wow. So it has some kind of magnet. As you can see, it stays. You have to nudge a little bit. You don't have to use a lot of force. So it has a little magnet. So let's grab another one. This one. So sticky notes, you get 7 pieces, 5 on top, then these 2 make 7, and each piece you get 40 sheets here. And this is in a shape you can put inside a agenda or some kind of diary, where it's a map. And when you open it, you have rings, metal rings. I call it a ring band. And then when you open the sides of the ring band, you can stick this inside. So there are these holes for. So you can just carry around. I don't have one. No. I've organized a little bit, so I've put that map somewhere else. So I cannot show you. But these are. Let's see. Is it the same or different? Oh, it's not the same. It's very different from each other. Wow. So how much does this one cost? Let's see. No way. €1. €1 is this one, and this one is €2. And you don't get the same sticky note twice. It's totally different. Okay, so let's grab another one. So this is also a sticky note booklet or memo pad. It has shape of a leaf. I don't know which kind of plant it is. So let's open it. And I don't know if you can see it. Oh yeah, there it is. There is the magnet. Wow. Okay. So you get these kinds of sticky notes. This one says no nonsense. This one says notes. And you get different kinds of plants. With different kind of leaves. Then there's also these ones. So how much do you get here? Let's see. No, it doesn't say. So I have to count. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16. Oh, you get 16 pieces. And I guess it's the same. So each piece, you get 40 sheets. Wow. I couldn't find the other one. Like this one. I bought it online. So maybe I've missed this one, this version, but I'm happy that I found this big one. And this one is the same price as the other one, like the panda. This is €2. So you get a lot of sticky notes for €2. Wow. I could not find the bigger version from this, like this one. Maybe it was in the store, but I didn't see it when I was online looking. But I found this version. This has 7 pieces. It says here 7 pieces, and you get each piece has 40 sheets. I don't know if you can see it. It has different kinds of. Let's see if I. Let's. Oh. Oh. Wait. Oh no. Yes. I'm trying to put my ring light on. There it is. So you have here all different kinds of planets. And this one is with the astronaut, with the stars. And then handwritten the stars here. These are just, how do you say it? Blobs or white dots in the background. So this one is also €1. You get a lot of sticky notes for €1. So the next one is the last one. This one is a yogurt to go jar. And you get, I'll get it out of the plastic. So it's shaped like this. It's 600 milliliters. I could only find in light blue. Oh no, there was also in pink. The strange thing is, this one is on sale per piece for €2. So I got 3 of them. These were the last 3. I know there's a pink one, but the pink one is very strangely expensive, more expensive than the blue one. So I only got the blue one. You get a spoon. Let's see. You only have to twist it like this. And as you can see, I'm not going to take it out. Let's see. You can remove this top part. I believe it's also the twist. The same twist as the bottom, because I see I see there the twisty bends here. So the top part you can twist around. The top part is for to put your granola in there or fruit. And the bottom part is where you put the yogurt. And this is the handy bit. You can put the spoon in here, so you will never lose your spoon somewhere in your bag. So that's quite nice. So yeah, it's so weird to talk about. I only paid €2.84 for all of this because, like I said, I had two gift cards, and each gift card was €10. So yeah, it's still amazing that I only paid less than €3 for all of this. I'm gonna put everything back in here, and I have these three different kinds of washi tapes that I need to put in my ledger. So I am gonna do that too, so that my ledger is up to date. Oh, I am so happy that I found these things. I didn't order crazy much. The only thing I ordered crazy much was these stickers, and that I ordered three, and the yogurt cup I also ordered three, but everything else I ordered one. And I have a bit of a regret that I bought each item just one, because they are so amazing. Look at the Monstera, the Panda. I don't have Panda in my washi tape collection. So, wow, I'm so happy. I'm so happy, I'm so sorry. Thank you for watching and for the love of crafting. Keep on crafting. So, and oh yes, please take care of yourself. Every time when you go outside, wear a mask. Please take care of yourself. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.